Time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. What I've done is I've compiled a little list of, men with mustaches. Tom Selleck had a mustache. Can I do Tom Selleck's voice? Let's find out. It's not one I have on my list. The thing about Tom Selleck is that he's a big guy. He's a very masculine guy, but his voice is kind of high. It's not a sort of like Tom Cruise. He doesn't have a very low-pitched voice at all. He's got a kind of a warmth, though, and a kind of a niceness and a gentility. And this fortune as well is a very genteel kind of nice piece of advice. Compliment three people every day. Compliment three people every day. That's a good idea, huh? So it's not a fortune, though. So to turn it into a fortune, let's say today you will be complimented by three people. Turned it right around. That's good. Okay. And you know what? That'll make you feel good. You'll just feel better about yourself. Be wonderful. I think I sound just like Tom Selleck. I feel like him anyway. That's the important thing. Feel like Tom Selleck. Could be worse. All right. See you on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. And I want to hear those compliments you get. So write them in the compliment section of YouTube. Huh? Hey, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below and share it. Tell your friends. I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another. So don't hold back.